It's a baby in my shoe.
Winter camp 2024.
What's wrong? You've been asking, but I don't have an answer. How come? I'm still thinking, let's pretend to fall asleep now. When we get over.
Said that the round two goes to the boy.
Cause we can stay at home and watch the sunset. But I get up from asking now.
Oh, here's one that's like,
and if you're feeling like you should tell me before this ends up as a nightmare.
My heart for students at this camp is this, that they would encounter the love of God and it would mark them, that they would find themselves with a desire, with a hunger to move closer to God. Like James 4 says, draw near to God and He will draw near to you. My desire for every young person who'd come to this camp is that they would encounter God and leave with a hunger to find themselves at the feet of Jesus.
Take a moment right now. Just if you're a leader, pray for a student.
Just raise your hand. The leader will come to you.
Did someone have the copy?
Yes, I did.
No.
Tiger.
Well, you should read it.
It's Christ
loves
me.
That's why I'm going to take it.